Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. This is a doozy. Learn Excel podcast episode 1471, random, no repeats. I did it last week. I did that random podcast and that repeat came up the first time. So then the question comes in, oh, hey, I need it without repeats. Oh, I hate that. We need, from these 12 months here, we need to choose 6 months randomly, no repeat. Ugh. Okay, here's my method. This would actually be a good one to do with Mike, because there's probably a million ways to do this. I put the rand function out there on the left-hand side, and now watch this. I'm going to ask for equal large of this array, comma, and right here I want the largest one, but rather than type the number one there, I'm going to use that great trick, row of A1. That is the geekiest way to write the number one, and I will copy that down. They said they needed 6 months randomly. If they needed 3 months, I'd only copy it down three. All right, so there are the largest six numbers from there. Then our favorite function equal VLOOKUP of this, comma, that range, F4, comma, 2, comma, false. Yes, all right. Copy that down, bam. All right, now every time I press F9, I'm gonna randomly get 6 months, and there will, I'm gonna use the word never, be a repeat. Never. There's a footnote there on never. There will actually be a repeat. If I did this, if I pressed F9 100,000 times, I would eventually get one where randomly I ended up with the exact same digits out here, but the odds are just stacked against it. It might happen once. If it happens, just press F9. It'll be another year before it happens again. Cool way to go. Virtually assured that you're going to have no repeats in this particular method. Okay, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. That was another netcast from Mr. Excel.